What's up, gang? Oh, what's this? It's a gaming video recorded? Question mark? This is a gaming channel now? No. So, I've been itching. You know, I've been scooting around in this game, and I've been itching to fight Pontif. Who are you?
Hello again. I have since heard a great deal about you. For one, that you are most gentle of heart. I, too, am bound by duty, but can offer you my son. I hear that cordial intrusion lays the path to endless. If I can be of help, by all means, do call upon me. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Dark moon loyalty.
If you should acquire assistance, use my sign, blessing of the moon.
Alright, let's summon her for the Pontif fight. Why not? Do I have her sign already? Is it, this? How do I take things out of my storage box? I have a lot of magic that I just kind of put away, didn't I? Don't I? Oh, switch to box. There we go. Raw 7 Knights. Check Dark Moon Knights. Anyways, so yeah, I want to fight Pontif, and I don't want to go on stream to do it because I don't, you know, I think everyone's busy. It doesn't make sense to stream right now. So, we're going to fight him. The first thing I want to try, right, is I have a few things. We're going to be dying. All these souls that I stored up, you know what, actually, let me, how much does it take for me to... Love. 22,000, okay, let me sell some things. Sell items, sell like a few things just to get capped off. I'm gonna keep the magic spell, so like this, club, this. I don't ever use shields. Do I keep it though? I don't know. I don't use arrows either, but I'm gonna keep them. Just because. That didn't give me much souls. You know what? We're just gonna go ahead and do it. Why not? You know, we'll get some souls later. If anything, we'll get the souls from, Pontif. Anyways. So, yeah, I want to, I want to fight Pontif. That's something I want to do. And another thing that I want to try is lightning damage, because I finally unlocked gold pine resin. I was doing some off-cam stuff, and basically, the way you get gold pine resin is you have to, like, give the shopkeep some guy's ashes. So I gave him that. Alright, our weight ratio is super nice. So, there's one more thing. I'm online. I'm playing online because I think I want to get more into the Dark Souls experience. And to do that, I gotta start playing online. So I'm online, you know, people can invade me if they want. I don't think people are gonna invade me that often though, because it's, I don't think people play this game. At least not too much to where I get invaded every... It's not like when it first came out when everyone got invaded. I think it mellowed down, so I should be fine. What I do want to try, though, I have this thing that turns me into something. I want to see if maybe I can sneak my way past. I don't know if it's going to work, but if it does... It's called a young white branch. Why is it separated? Alright, so now I'm a statue. And hopefully we can just sneak past these guys. Because I am statue. And I am not a human. I'm not a bad guy. I am a statue. There's a lot of statues here. Look at that. There's one over there. There's one over there too. I think if I start running... Oh, that didn't work. Alright. I have a healing spell that I think I'm going to use that just to, like, top off so I don't have to use Estus. So that's going to be nice. If we can just, like, get past these garbage dogs. I hate these dogs. These dogs are worse than the time I fought the Abyss Watchers. These dogs are worse than the time I continuously died at Vort and people kept spamming Omegalol. Except if I die to these dogs and people start spamming Omegalol, I'm gonna lose my mind. I mean, we can just kill them. They aren't that hard to kill. It's just... I hate them. I hate them a lot. They suck. And I don't want to deal with them at all. Even their design, the design is just, it's annoying. I hate them. I wish they would die. Also, I don't know how to make save files, but I'm thinking, what if we just make a save file right outside of Pontif and just exit the game every time we die? Is that cheating? Is it kind of cheating, maybe? It might be cheating, but also, I hate this run right here. I think, I don't think a lot of people actually do it, right? Maybe? Are they supposed to? I don't know. Are you kidding me? Can you actually? Why are you so annoying? Huh? Jesus Christ. Alright, we're running. Fuck those dogs. I hate them. I hope nothing but the worst for them, honestly. Okay. I feel slow. Why am I so slow? Here we go. Oh! God, you're such an asshole. Why do I feel so slow? Am I using the right sword? Yeah, why am I so slow? I feel like we were doing so much more damage last time. Oh, wrong side. Okay. I don't know how to make a save file, though. Settings. There's not like a save feature. Quick game. Yes. Save this game. Do we load? I'm level 61, really? So do we load in with wherever we left off? Because if that's the case, I'm definitely just going to skip that part. I don't know. I don't care what you guys say. I'm going to skip that part. Looks like we do. All right, well. I'm sorry. But it's going to happen. So I'm guessing what we have to do, though, is when we die, we have to close the game completely. So Alt+F4, right? And then we have to relog the game. Whatever. You can call me a cheater. I don't think that's cheating. It's cheap. It's kind of cheap. But I don't believe it's cheating. I just don't want to keep going. You know, I don't want to keep doing this stupid path. This path is the worst path. The Farron path wasn't bad. The Vort path, I'll give it a pass. But this one, it's just bullshit. Especially because that dog literally just leaped in front of me. I'm not having it. What? Yo, chill. Okay. So, if my calculations are correct, we should load in right at the stairs and not out of the bonfire. Yes, okay. Those guys should be dead. No, they're not dead. They respawn. Okay, that's fine. Call me a cheater, I don't care. I don't care. I'm doing it. Boogie. Oh, okay. Use it twice. Cool. Good luck, you know. Okay, I press Alt F4. Alright, now we gotta... Now we gotta come back. And hopefully... it doesn't corrupt our game. It takes a bit. But... you know... please... do not... Don't send me back to a bonfire. Even worse. Well then, maybe if we just press instead of pressing continue like I usually do, what if I just press load? So that it just takes me to that save file, which is me on the stairs because I didn't save any other place. So I wouldn't have to Alt F4, I would just have to load into the game. Okay. Do not... I don't think it's gonna overwrite my game, right? No, it's gonna save my game! How? How do we make another save file? We're gonna look this up. Yes, from Reddit. Alright, that did not help. We're gonna have to keep doing this stupid... Can I use gold pine resin with this? No, I can't. This is going to be an annoying time. But what if I just use luring skulls to get rid of the dogs? Would that work? How many luring skulls do I even have? I have 4. So if we just use a luring skull, that would get rid of the dogs. Although that costs a lot of time, or I don't have that many alluring skulls. Alluring skulls basically just makes them go over there. So what I would have to do is run through the dogs, throw the alluring skull, and just dip. And hopefully that works. I don't know what the radius is for an alluring skull. But maybe I just run through here, right? So I just go this. Fill the skull. And then I just leave. Are they following me? I can't tell. If they're not, that would be great. I mean, they're not. This saves me a lot of time, but also I have to use a luring skull, and I think I hear them behind me. Oh, maybe not. Maybe we can finally figure out what this is. Weary soldier. Okay, not bad. I don't have time for you guys. Use the heal aid. Does nothing, but okay. Just kind of fucks my stamina. Yeah, the Astora sword is probably way better than... That's the only thing I'm thinking of. So, I'm going to use... Oh, sorry, the Hollow Greatwood Sword is not that good. I think the Alluring Skull Strat is good. I think we might have to use that. If I can just run through here at this point. Nah, that's too risky. There's no point. So I think electricity. No, fuck him up. I wish I had dual wield swords, the salesman swords. Are you kidding? What does that do? What are they shooting at me? Does that make me allure them? Is that what that is? If so, that's kind of cool. Really? Alright, let's go, bitch. I'm gonna wait him out, actually. I'm gonna wait for him to get angry. Oh, let's go! Oh, oh my god. Yes! Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm sweating. Where are my souls? And we'd have to lose my souls. Oh my goodness. Oh, let's spend these right away. I'm not taking chances. I think we might use faith. I'm gonna try and dump it. I hope we get at least like, I don't know how many points we can get in faith, but we can get something. Welcome. 11 points in faith. Not bad. I'm gonna try and not do the Farron build because I don't think it's gonna be very viable. But oh my goodness. Oh. We did it. We did it. That was close, too. That was really close. Alright. That's so fun. I don't think we could have done that with the Farron sword, to be honest. I think we would have been way too slow. Is that me? Ugh. Whew. Oh, okay. Fun. Okay. Now. Rugless. Summon Dark Spirit? No. No demise ahead. Vision of I did it. Why would I want to... No. So I think that's a natural player, Rugless, I think, maybe, I don't know. Anyways, dark spirits are going to kill you. Oh my goodness, that's so fun. Yes. Now, we can go see what's up here. Dead giants. Lonely. Are these guys alive? Please don't tell me these guys are alive. They're alive. They're all alive, aren't they? They're gonna wake up as soon as I open this. Alright, as long as I don't... Oh. Oh no. Who the hell is that? Is that a player? Are these players? Yeah, these are players. Well. Can you not? I just... Come on. I don't like this anymore. Well, I mean, this is the Dark Souls experience, I guess. I'm gonna try and bonfire. I'm leaving. No, please. Come on. Please! My ember! Are they still there? Or did they leave because they killed me? Please tell me they're gone. No, I don't know about playing online. I think playing online might be a bad idea. Okay, no, those are just regular players. That's not a player, that's just like a regular thing. they done? No. That is so annoying. That is actually annoying. That's so annoying. Ithriel, Boreal. I don't know if it's Ithriel or Lithriel. I never know. Anyways, yes, we fought the boss. We killed Pontif. Pogtif. I wonder what happens if I beat him with this. I don't even know if it's gonna do a lot of damage anymore. We kinda went past that already. Are they gonna keep following me? Why? What? Alright! Oh my god. What is shooting me? What? Oh, well. That's the way the cookie crumbles. Okay. No, please. Is he still following me? Those freaks are still following me. Why? Oh my god. Why? Do I want to? I don't think I do. Okay, so, I guess we're doing okay, you know? What is this? Oh. Alright, where are we going? Where's this taking us? Up these stairs. Oi, brother. Up the stairs we go, baby Joey, mother Joey, baby Joey. On Orlando, bonfire lit. So I know a little bit about this place because I've watched speedrunners, and I know this night sucks, never hits you. Oh, wait, I want that, but I can't. Because they're following me. Because they're annoying. You're gonna follow me upstairs? There we are. I'll get it later. I'll pick it up later. Visions of Secret Passage. So you lied to me. You got it. You just lied to me. How dare you? I didn't know people could lie in this game. Moonlight Arrows. We can open this door now, because I'm pretty sure it opens from this side. With this lever, I mean. Come on. Oh, don't be a bit. Go ahead. Leave. Please. Please, no, please, leave. No, it's fine. You can head out. I don't mind. You can go ahead and go. You don't need to fight me. Who is beyond this gate? I believe it is the crippled brothers, Lothric, and some other guy. Oh, it's Aldrich! Oh no! I didn't see that coming, actually. I don't know how to fight Aldrich. No, maybe not. Maybe you shouldn't just sit right where the raining arrows are. Maybe that's not a good idea at all, actually. No, I don't think you should do that ever. Okay, we're gonna try and get that giant loot. It's over here. Yeah. Okay, I don't think they're following me anymore. Giant's coal. That's kind of cool. Aldrich, I think we might just be able to cap him, honestly. I think we can get Aldrich in a few tries. I don't think he seems very hard. I don't think he's very hard, is what I'm trying to say. That fight seemed very mellow, very lax, very like... But then again, I was just like gulping at this, so... Is that fur monster gone? Alright, I'd like it if you wouldn't do that. I got gold pine resin. They're usually going to pop up over there. That's what I learned from a speedrunner. What else? I don't know what happens. Oh, I did not see that coming. Through the pillar. Yeah, okay, but you see how the run from that bonfire to Aldrich is not bad at all. There's like 8 enemies, and half of those enemies don't even hit you. The pontif run was like 4 dogs that will teleport in front of you if you make a wrong move. Alright, this dude sucks. We know this. If we just keep running, we won't hit this either. This is a little bitch. I keep forgetting lightning. Honestly, I think we can do this without lightning, but I think lightning would be a lot cooler and easier to do. So we'll grab lightning after this fight. So Aldrich's lore is just that, like, he was a priest or like a mage that just ate people, and he ate a lot of people for their power, to the point where he just became like some weird like sludge monster, and then they made him a Lord of Cinder because he was powerful, because he ate like gods. Oh my. Holy crap, that does so much damage. We've been recording for about an hour or almost an hour now, so we'll give a few more shots and then I'll head out. I bought this pleco. It's like a suckerfish, and he's trying to like eat all my algae, but the way their lips are, it doesn't give a clean finish. So now I just have a bunch of hickeys on my tank. So that's kind of funny, and I don't have any souls. Wow. Are you ever gonna restock? How do you restock that? How's Grey Rat doing? I sent Grey Rat on a mission to loot, Ithril, or something like that. I wonder what he's doing. I wonder if he's back. Is Grey Rat, are you back? Hey, he is back. What do you got for me, Grey Rat? Time for sadness. Right, come on, talk to
him. Oh, hello. You've come at a good time. It took some prowling, but I finally made a score. Go on, have a gander.
Now I feel bad if I don't buy anything, so I might just have to buy something for him. A zeal weaver, ultra great sword, bastard sword. Unless you have this. Estoc. I want the salesman swords. Oh, these are really good though. Knight helm. Knight armor. I mean, we definitely need some moss clumps, so I'll buy some moss clump from you. A divine blessing? I guess I'll have it in. No, I don't know. Probably not. Ooh! That's kind of cool. I'll take some of that. Alright.
You can keep the ring as.
I feel bad.
Goodbye.
Sad. Let's talk to Andre real quick. Real quick. I don't know. I'm having hard times talking for some reason.
Wasn't he?
I have a lightning gem. I don't know what you need to. I'll give Cole. Yeah.
The cold of that visible giant. Seems like ages passed. I imagine his passing was long ago. I miss the old bug of light. My thanks. I'll be sure this cold is put to good use. I'll be smithing weapons never before seen by the likes of ye. It's but a small service. To pay my humble respects.
Maybe now we can do it. Did that do it? There's a lot more stuff. Oh! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Pretty, be careful.
I don't want to see my sword squandered. We have lightning on our sword now. So hopefully that does some damage. I wish it gives us like effects, but lightning, if we put pine resin on it, does it give us even more lightning? Is that a thing? Cuz if so, that'd be epic. You could like three shot a boss, cuz a lot of bosses are doomed to lightning. We'll see. Again, you'll always miss. I think I slowed down there, so I think they might be chasing me forever now. Sorry. God damn it, sorry. Oh, God. Okay. Maybe we can test out this lightning sword on these fools. That's pretty spicy, actually. Kinda spicy. That's a lot of damage. Don't take out your bow. Yeah, she's chunking me a lot. It's a he, actually. Wow. We might need a level up, actually. Because we're not doing much damage. If we level up, though. Let's see, what would be a good place to level up? Alright, anyways. That's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you're, you know, watching this in the background, whatever. Whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed. Skits are coming back. I'm sorry. I've been just gaming. Alright, as you can see, I moved. So, that's a thing. Which means, been busy. So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this, kind of short video. Not really short, but Dark Souls video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Love you, bye.